Hi everyone, this is Donna DeCruz and this is the month of October. We thought about foundation, getting grounded, getting rooted in purpose. And for week number one, it's actually grounding, this idea of groundedness. And the stone, of course, that goes with that is onyx. So that's for your first chakra point. We call that the root chakra, the root chakra, Muladhara. It's a place that you feel just in your perineum where you actually sit down, you can feel that place. Get rooted in it, right? And I love the Maya Angelou quote, be present in all things and thankful for all things. Be present in all things and thankful for all things. How profound, how elegant, and how simple. I think an incredible way to get grounded is actually to be in nature. That's one of the things that I do. I love to sit under a tree. I'm lucky enough to live actually really near a park. And even if I didn't, I would find a tree because I grew up having trees all around me. We had eucalyptus trees, gum trees as we call them in Australia. And even in India we had, in Kerala, beautiful coconut trees. Trees have got great earthiness, wisdom, and they ground you like nothing else. So find a tree, wherever it is, and just stand by it. You can even go and hug it if you want. I loved actually doing that and listening into the tree wisdom. But my favorite thing to do is actually just to sit humbly at the bottom of it, cross-legged, and receive. Try it. It's incredibly, incredibly simple and empowering and grounded, of course.